cutty jeans and the whiskey grins. Made him sound as a toothless prince. Plays the keys when he speaks his sins. Well, I'll be back with an iron beer and shotgun shells and a bandolier. Cotton stands and dirty boots. I'm riding out my last good time.
Okay guys, so in flying the drone, I spotted a couple things. Now, I didn't get to fly over exactly the way I wanted to, just because, I mean, really it was the first time, first real time. And I mean, there's just so many buku people there at the park that I just didn't feel good about doing it right there. But anyway, on this forest floor, let's see here. Now, I've filmed this area like one time. But on this forest floor, look at here. Boy, that's interesting, ain't it? Right down through here. This is how I went before. I'm more or less just going to hike back toward the truck. Ooh, boy, I'm slipping and sliding. I saw a big X and maybe a couple of other structures, ground glyphs, I should say. Partial print there. Right through here somewhere it was. Look at these large impressions, man. Look at that. It was out here. Oh, man, this is slick. Had to have been. It was bigger stuff, so. But yeah, maybe you guys will remember this. And you got much the same thing on this other side here, somewhere. Well, it was. Looks like it's all, might have come down. Yeah, that's still standing. Now you can see some of that's just tucked in there. Okay. Anyhow, these ground glyphs I saw. Far off. It might not be as obvious. What in the hell? You're going to come across out here. It had to be this stuff here. I can smell their essence, that's for sure. It had to be this stuff here. Where the eyes from above come in handy. I remember coming across that, I think. Man, it's way back up the other way. It had to be this stuff here, guys. Oh boy. That can't be the backside of that day shelter. Maybe it is. I didn't realize I was off the mark that much. Wow. Okay, well, this actually helps. Okay, good. So then I wasn't too far off. Yeah, that's the little day shelter there. They have added to it. Fever something. Is this real? No, it's artificial. They like these bright collars. Sparkly stuff. That looks like a big old butt print there. Yeah, so I flew all over this area here. Not like I wanted to, though. But I got us 9 minutes of footage. I'm going to go over. I'll bring out the best in it and get that to you guys. Bad for freehanding, huh? I spoke too soon. Alright. I'll make my way to the truck here and call this